the naked eye can see. Women of the opposite gender.
This must be what religious fanatics call the promised land.
Honey, get over here. Come here. I thought you boys came here to audition for parts.
Oh, I see a couple of parts I'd like to audition.
The men's auditions are down the hall that way, see?
Hey, I can see with my own two brains.
Listen, girls, we've sized up your competition and we got good news. You can still catch the last bus home. Oh, come on, now don't get excited. This is America. There are plenty of opportunities for the plain looking.
Plain looking?
Said, just wipe it from your mind. We are not plain looking. Au contraire.
Okay, cookies, line up. Okay, line up.
All right.
Dickie, my chair.
Well, the girl.
Well.
Perfect. I'm your director, Todd Powers. However, as personal friends of mine, you may call me TP.
Hi, TP.
You'll be happy to know that I am from Hollywood.
Oh.
The only reason I'm in Milwaukee is because there's no army in Hollywood. Oh. However, I am always on the lookout for exciting, fresh, and new faces. Dickie?
Come on, Laverne, this could be our big break. Now, we got to do something to, like, you know, stand out in the line here. Not that. You don't have to resort to vulgar sex.
Oh, ravishing. Tre gorgioso. That's what I want, Dickie. Sex appeal. Turn around. I have found my stars.
Laverne!
The search is over.
It's over.
The rest of you, please leave.
Please leave. Oh, you can. Oh, but it's a nice try and it's good experience.
We are going to make cinema history.
Oh, I can hardly wait.
But first, tell me your names.
Oh, names. Okay, my name. I'm Laverne and this is Shirley.
Love. Shirley Love.
Shirley.
It's going to be my new stage name.
Oh. In that case, my name's Laverne.
DeFazio.
I want you to go sign your contracts,
yeah.
Get fitted for wardrobe, uh-huh. And then report to makeup. Now go.
Wait. Mr. Director, just who are we going to be in this movie here?
Why, you're going to be stars.
Stars.
Go. Those two are perfect for these parts.
You didn't tell them what the parts are.
You twit! No one would do this movie if I told them up front they were gonna play two streetwalkers in an army hygiene film.